Hello and welcome back to the Blubber Plays Air group. Air. Our Mary of Lotharingia series. We are waiting till our coring is done to peace out. Until then, we get on with some training. And if this hits 90, then we stop the training again, maybe. We can go deal with the Navarese. Yoink. No, they can lose happiness. Concessions to the peasantry. Don't know about that. I do know that you're basically maxed, and so are you. And then we gotta look at who's gonna hate us for eating. This. What's Württemberg and Liège? Just excommunication happy. Should do these ones first. Speed back up. So that's now Portuguese Brazil, which gets retroactively applied to this. And I should be cancelling my Berg military access. Button. What? Oh, it was the other way around. You have been excommunicated. Who else? Savoy? Maybe. Yeah, we can bribe you a bit more. Off with his head! Yeah, we got a disciplined man. Then again, it's prestige for mill points. Keep those around because there's about to be coring to be done. Especially if we think about that. So now I can do both. Ulm. Although I think I'd rather do Luca. Now we can do all. Now I think we should start getting called for peace. Yep. But I want to wait until one of these gets done so that I don't have to go over the limit. Even if it means a month of call for pizza. Why not? Do we need to throw away our baby? No. No, I don't really want the extra prestige. I'd prefer the shorter truce. I will take the money. And if that's going to last 10 years, then I might as well get that as well. What if I didn't take the money? Yeah, that's fine. So, 10 months and we can core everything. Who else is grumpy? You aren't. You are. Suddenly you think you're too good. Well, we fix you. So are you gonna full on bankrupt? You might full on bankrupt. You want me to give back Verdun. Can I give it away to my subject then? Oops. I want to give you... Of course I obey. Why wouldn't I obey? Shit! It doesn't work! And I thought that I'd snuck my way around it. Oh well, I guess we're vassalizing someone else as well. Well played, game. Well played. Where are we getting next? Probably work our way down towards the Cape. Yeah, we can't reach there. We can reach here, and from here hopefully we can reach the Cape. I agree to help you. distance and access and so on and so forth. I need to get rid of access in East Frisia. Helping Genoa. Well, whatever reason you are. Make people like me, stops them from saying I hate you because you didn't give me access. Got himself a new wife who's barely older than his son. Access then. Trade, and then we'll see if they'll vassalize. No. And that's not going to be going down anytime soon, so I might as well it. Oh, you joined his trade league. Fair enough. That's not as bad as it might be. You could love me some more. Well, Hungary ate some of Croatia up. And Silly wants to expand. Go you! You became the wrong religion. We only really need to leave one. The rest of us could... Shit, he's already... He's already over here. We get a range extendy man? And how much is the next range extension? If it isn't 120, no, 150-ish, we're still going to be short. It is not. So I'm not going to be able to get over here very easily. Well, what's the other option? Attack Yaka. Hard Yaka. Hard Yaka. They were a workman's wear brand when I was a kid that had a very memorable ad. Do-do-do-do. once this finishes, or actually once one of these cores finishes, I was going to say we can get closer. But we already have that core, so we're not going to gain much ground owing to that. Basically, I need a range extendy man. So I guess we start throwing people away. Let me double check that I'm throwing away the right sort of person. No, he's a diplomat. Well, good for you. Why, thank you. That is closer. And actually, that might be a good reason to go do that one now that I can reach there instead. But I'm gonna need this. Yeah, when we can get that, we can start moving over into the new New Mexico zone. He is no longer excommunicated, although if he died, that would be really nice. As long as we can vassalize him before the Ottomans finish their siege, we're all good. Who else is a bit grumpy pants with us? You certainly could be happier. You are grumpy pants with us. Two more months. One more month. Do not break him up with me. Don't do it. Vassalize. Oh, he has to be at peace. Well, I guess we find out when you... So what, he wanted Scio? No, he already has Scio. He probably wants Kappa, yeah. They broke him up with me. You absolute bastard. Well, you can't stop me protecting him. happier with us. I hate Denmark the least out of all of these. Screw you, Mr. Pope Man. Be happy with me or don't exist. Now, if we've converted that, I was going to say we could trade zonify it. Attacking? Someone inland. Good lord, he's working his way through them. Friend. And then our other friend. That you don't own. What else have we got? We got some of these to build. What? We will crush these rebels. Neapolitan Republicans. Good for you, England. Good for you. Oh my god, they got instant siege of his capital. He has no other forts. You have just brought yourself death, Mr. Pope Man. I need access down there, and you are the path to that access. Also, I can conceivably potentially make Portugal. Give me Brazil, which would be interesting. Anyway, I need access, so... Do I want to use up some of my Austria love? Yeah, I'll use up a bit. Sorry, Pope, but you lose. Oh, that's lovely. Well done, team. I could kind of use Naples loving me some more. Milan, this is your job. Naples, this one is yours. Teleport in the leader. Thank you, Milan. You're not going to get off your capital for me? Well, then I come and kill you. Sorry, Neapolitan Republicans, but there's no republic for you. Really? How? We have the same tech. Good, we get you out. Instead, you can join there. Ally insurance. And fix that zone. Now. And we wanted to let you out to try and make the people that are at war with us look smaller. Because some of these people are getting ideas. Ooh. Brazil, welcome to the existence. There we go, that takes care of that. These guys head up. Yeah. I got this. Shoo. I submit to the Pope at the same time I... Quiet enslavement. Yeah, nah. Speaking of, we've got to spend these points. So I'll spend at least one bit. Now, how much is this going to cost in over extension and unhappiness? Honestly, not very much. Good. He's got all his units standing there. Who should we be improving with? Who else is grumpy? You would be grumpy if you were allowed. You. Yeah, we can do with you. Everyone that wasn't me would get off of that. Now we were gonna bribe you. And go get your capital. No. Get off of my guy's land. And actually, you should all be one thing now. You. What? He doesn't have any debt. How? I can't work out how, but whatever. You get over here. Ally insurance. Okay, where are you gonna go? Sucks to be you, Portugal. Make sure you always fix yourself. Same with you. You still need more love? Free progress on your capital. Why, thank you. This really needs to finish. You were told to repair. Thank you. Get over here. Hate it when they don't do what they're supposed to. You were told to privateer and repair. That doesn't mean leave the province. It means stay in the province. Good. That will hopefully be enough to convince you to leave. Kill him. I'll stay there. Oh, is it that there's a new... No. It's not that there's a new unit type, other than the horses. Back to bribing you. Where's my access? Oi! Good, he gave that up. my capital back. God, if you died, this would be amazing. England? Start fixing these. He shouldn't have anywhere to retreat to, should he? He actually shouldn't. Don't get squished like that, thank you. Oh, he can retreat to over here. Yes. To be in theory privateering England, but whatever. You can be level. You could be if we weren't at war. Two. Now, what can we get out of you from this war? Can I demand that you give me Brazil? I would like a Brazil. That sounds amazing. Oh my god, they're so cheeky. No! Good luck. Well, maybe I get Reykjavik. I was hoping for a Trastamara. But it is what it is, I guess. Come on. Oi. Everyone, over here. Go on. Who should I be improving with in the meantime? The people that were only modestly grumpy. The Yakan slave trade. Sure. Slaves. No, Bark and hate us. Even if it is just a little bit. We'll get you happy with us again yet. Kill it. Some free cannons? Why not? Everyone, do your bloody job. One bit of insurance. Also, you give up the siege when it's... Ugh, whatever. If they're going to cross the crossing, we might as well go block the crossing. How the hell do you have so much morale? Stop it. Who else was a bit grumpy? You? Not you. Possibly you. Now look, I'm a generous man. Give me Brazil and you may have peace. Provence wants some money. Dream on. And who would get grumpy if I just took random land? Mulhouse, Switzerland. Deliriously happy estates. Barracks in Finisterre. And these are going to have to come over and deal with this. I thought I just made you spectacularly happy, so no, you can lose some unhappy, some happy. Good. These over here. Some bribery. Come on, die. Then I guess we head down and head towards Brazil. Unless we can afford that yet, not quite. You jerk. Well, let's add it to a trade thingy. And then head down to Brazil. Should get us just enough to fight them, especially if I built two more. What about Genoa? And you? You know what? We can help you on our way. Now, I'm not sure that they'll run anywhere when there's no adjacent provinces that are inside of him. Yeah. I need this before they'll let me piece out. Let's assume that the defensive terrain bonus is enough. Plus our hideously better morale. And then head back to training. Siege is done. Now you may head there. Don't care. Thank you. That's quite nice of you. I don't really need the prestige. I'd rather the Pope points. Speaking of, I need to not be at war with him so I can earn some more. Come on. Let's send any existing of these over there. New year, new tech. We don't want to be not gaining innovativeness. That's very nice of you, Lorraine. Oh wow, you formed Westphalia. Go you. You need some more love. So does Savoy. Oh, and he had a baby. Boo. Okay, you give me that. Can I also ask for money, or is that pushing? I might wait for this as well and see what happens if we try to, I was going to say try to pressure there, but we can't. So just come home. Wait for this one. Always base tax. I don't need military access in Genoa. How about now, Portugal? To lose some. So if we can't get it, we just can't get it. Fine. We'll just take some cash instead. I want these back for my... What? Oh, they're not handed over. I want these back for my guy. No one really cares. I would also like money. And money. Can I make you spit stuff out? Not really. We'll stick with the money plan. That should make you happy. And it should also not make anyone grumpy. Now, does this become our Brazil? No, it's still Portuguese. But oh well, it is our Brazil, even if they don't realize it. You can help there for a bit. We have another colony now that our Brazil is more than a merchant, now that our Brazil is more than 10. Here? And come home and train. Put a unit on the inland location. Perhaps a full unit. Yes. Start absorbing him, I guess. No. Okay. Start making you love me more. Group. Train. And then group train. Now, part of our problem is going to be that we are about to be even more over capacity. January of 7 we turn off our training, and then we probably just feed back main to him. In the meantime, we make you love me, even though I made you spit out provinces. And the same with you. Alright, and that we can call an episode. So, what did we do? I have a feeling that we finished the coring here with France. We went to war with the Pope and got him to spit out the southern French lands that he was pretending were his, when really they are mine now. All, it's all done by the integration. We, for science, and completely not because we thought it was a laugh, accidentally ended up with this bar that we've got to make as a subject, because the Palatinate thought that they would demand imperial land from me. And sadly, Castile, although for a while they were heirless, did not die and get our dynasty. Go you. We are looking to try and colonize there and then attack here, but we need this first. Actually, that's not that far away, so I will start getting that claim. And that means that I should start getting units over there. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed watching and will join us again soon. Peace.